Good evening and welcome to this second concert. Tonight I'm joined by my friend Zoltan Onçay. Zoltan, welcome.
Thank you so much for the invitation. I'm happy to be here.
Well,
sharing
it's my
music.
Yeah, my pleasure exactly to share music with you and to share it with our audience. We are going to play a beautiful program. But tell me something. I noticed we are playing several songs on the cello. How does that work?
Exactly. So we are playing some songs like from Brahms and Schubert and Wright. Those are actually without words.
Hmm.
Only the notes, only the music.
Yeah.
Because meanwhile I cannot sing and... It's written for a singer, but we used to play on an instrument, especially on a cello.
Yeah, they say the cello is the closest instrument to the human voice.
And, yes, exactly. The closest voice and as a shape as well is similar to the human body.
Depending on,
but yes. You can see it. So it has a nice human voice, more than the other instruments. So you can listen it and decide it. Is it true or not? But more or less.
Hmm. And do you think, if we perform a song without the words, without the lyrics? Are we missing anything? Because they say somehow the music comes where the words fail. So you don't need words to express
yes,
music.
Yes, exactly. You were telling right, actually. So without words, we have to and we will and we must understand music as well.
Hmm.
Of course, we miss in that case the words. But as you mentioned, without words is also very, very important, and the meaning is very deep, because we sit on feelings, right? Mm. So we share the feelings. So actually, I'm not missing that much. But of course, if a singer listen that, I'm sorry, apologize for that. Of course, it's missing. But I can't sing that. I can sing on my cello.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
I try to find the words with the articulation and the pronunciation, and that's it.
Yeah, and somehow the music is connected to the texts because the composer cannot write music, happy music, when it's a tragic text or something like that.
Yeah, exactly. So, but look, it's also like that. If there are many, for example, symphonic pieces like symphonies, there are no words, right?
Exactly.
So in that case, we can miss it, of course. We can't, because we know those pieces was written with words.
Hmm.
But those people who don't know with words, then missing maybe not that much, I would say.
Okay. Well, I think we spent quite a few words now in this introduction. Let's move to music without words.
Yeah, yes, exactly. Go
okay.
Inside.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.